Yeah, obviously when we entered the season, we were a strong offensive club and a great bullpen. You know, our two strengths were our bullpen and our offense, and that's still the case. So it's our job to reinforce that rotation. You know, we tried to do that this winter when we, you know, brought in Paxton to go with Seve to join the rest of the staff. Obviously, Paxton's been hurt for a period of time. He's been back now. He pitched a good game yesterday. And then Seve, obviously, we got to wait a while on. And so in the meantime, yeah, we're going to continue to mix and match and reinforce and see where it takes us. I don't know. I can't predict what's going to happen here as we move forward to that, obviously, never ending, or eventually ending July 31st, where it's pencils down and there's no other ability to reinforce. So, you know, we'll just stay at it and see where it takes us. But it doesn't preclude us from being open-minded to anything. And obviously, the Encarnacion acquisition demonstrates that. It's not something that, you know, was the, you know, if anybody said Yankees acquisition to be announced at a certain time, everybody would probably bet pitching. But if I, in the meantime, if I can't reinforce that pitching just yet, but I have a chance to add more firepower on the other side of this thing, you know, because it's run prevention and it's certainly run creation, then we're going to go that route. And so hopefully we've added to that run creation side, and then stay tuned and see how long it'll take me to get the other side of it fixed or improved.